So. Yeah, yeah. Nice. Very nice.
Say it to me.
I will. You want to say everybody's name?
Okay, Roger. Hey, tell me your name.
My
name? Yeah. Nene. With Naruto. One info.
Oh, I didn't get a cake.
Yeah, so he's the youngest, huh? He's the youngest.
It tastes good. It tastes good.
I don't know. I'll tell you the best though.
He's old. But he's shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, you know. But now he just grew up, man.
Yeah.
He's a brother living with his dude.
Okay.
That's right. Yeah.
What's his name?
Huh?
Isaiah. It's supposed to work though. Oh.
Can you hear me now? Hello? Can you hear? All right, Sharita Simpson, can you please come on up here?
Hey, ma'am.
Gentlemen.
Hey, ma'am.
What's up?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to have your attention for a moment. If you could just bear with me just a moment, please. And we can get this show on the ball. What I want to do right now is take your attention away from what you were doing and put the spotlight on me, because I'm the greatest.
Next.
Why is it there?
Yeah, give us a song. A spinner song. A song from the Spinners. Family Affair or something.
It's a family affair.
That's a start.
Oh, where'd she go?
Okay, while we're waiting, does anybody want to come and say anything to Eddie Burdick and my mom?
Let me ask you a question. How come you got called already?
What?
Oh.
We're all intelligent people.
Amen.
We all went to school, some of us. This is what I want to ask a question. In Texas, they have gay horses.
Oh my, here we go.
I'd like to know if anyone knows what they're fed.
Hey.
Let me be the first to congratulate and give kudos to my father, who has been my mainstay in life. My Uncle Jean and Uncle Weber, who I've been in competition with all my life. He's been my model. Well, the whole family has actually been my model, because at one time I wasn't even going to school. I had a quit school. And because of them, I went back to school. And now I'm schooling everybody else. So just pay attention to what's going on, because if I don't school you today, I mean, you're going to walk out here with a blank mind. And I don't want you to do that. Anyway, let's give congratulations to my Uncle Walter, my Aunt Curtis, my Aunt Barbara Jean, and also this lady that came with me. The last of the mainstay of the jazz, the Johnson main group of we are the seniors of the Johnson family that are left on earth, because everybody else has went to the kingdom. And this is what I want you. I came here mainly for one reason. When everybody leaves here today, listen to me now, because I'm getting very serious. If you leave here today and fall dead, where do you think you're going, heaven or hell? So most people do, but if you don't go home tonight and read Romans 10:9 to get yourself saved, once you read Romans 10:9, you're saved. So if the world ends today, you will see you in heaven. But if you don't read that and understand it, I'll be looking from downwards to see you out in the lake of fire. This is one of the messages I want to send to you. You guys see me cut the rug, but I'm actually an ordained minister. So I just want you to know that. And that's one of the things that I always wanted. The key of going to heaven is understanding Romans 10:9. So do that for yourself. Not for me, but for yourself. Thank you.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Hallelujah.
Seriously,
everything that's going on in this world, take heed, it's fine to there. All this war, all this racial tension is all in the Bible. It's all signs that we're coming to the end. And if you don't know where you're going, if you're unsure, talk to me or Gene. If you want to get saved, know how to be saved. You don't have to become Christian instantly, but just know God. Because there is a hell. There's only one or two places you're going to go, up or down. If you want to go north, do what the Bible tells you. Do you want to go south, ignore the Bible. Because this is real. What's going on is real. All these killings and every day you're hearing about it, he's on his way back. It's no joke. And for you younger folks who may not understand, get the understanding. Get the understanding. And the older folks who choose not to understand, I implore you, get the understanding. Because this time of time, the thing is going to be so bad that even if you try to kill yourself, you're not going to be able to kill yourself. You have to go through the trials and tribulations that God has set in motion. Okay? So.
Now, if any of you were sitting out in the garage with me the other day when I was talking about tradition, did anyone understand what I mean by tradition? Tradition is a thing that you do every day. And if it doesn't have God in it, you could ask yourself, am I actually doing a tradition of what man has given you, or are you in a tradition of what God has given you? And therein is the distinct difference. If you're doing everything what everybody else is doing, well, you're doing what we call the work of the darkness. And if you want to move, like you said, to the north, there is a north. There's three heavens. And the heaven that God lives is in the north heaven, which a lot of people don't understand because they don't read the Bible. So the whole thing is, I hate to sound like a preacher, but get it together, people, because you may come any day now. Any day, because the signs are there. So, well, the Antichrist is already here in the spirit, but when he takes a physical form, that's the whole thing.
Okay.
All right, you guys. Fun time now. Yeah. You guys want to have Christmas in July?
Yeah.
Yes, not hot. Nobody sounds excited. Okay. I put a sheet of paper at everybody's table. Y'all have it? Everybody have a sheet of paper? One sheet of paper. You guys need to share that sheet of paper. Tear off a piece for everybody at your table. Get one. I handed out some pens.
We need some more.
Some people need some more paper. One sheet of paper.
Put tape. All the kids drew on
them. Use the back. Use the back.
Just draw on the back.
Yo, that piece is too small.
Okay, we'll do this real quick and then we'll open it up with prayer. I'm just trying to stall a little bit for Ramon to get here since he did the bulk of the work. Can somebody call him and tell him you need him?
Hey, Ramon. Eagle, right?
Daddy Ramon.
I know. Daddy
Ramon. He's not a daddy.
I can't call him. I got T-Mobile. I got no
reception. He's got the outline.
Yeah, but he's got T-Mobile. I got T-Mobile.
Okay, I told you guys a secret earlier. Did y'all get everybody get the secret? Did everybody, if you don't know the secret, y'all tell the other person what the secret is.
Everybody got T-Mobile phone and the phone don't work.
Hey, we're gonna start this party in Hawaii's time zone because the mountain time ain't working. It's already 8:31.
6:31.
6:30.
All right, I'm gonna